your own body. Yeah. Exactly. Your muscle is interior.
Yeah.
You can't control your body, but your mind and your voice is still there, right?
Yeah, like a reason to talk.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's fucked.
Your body's slowly, you know, like just dying right
here. Well, there's a, I don't know what kind of, if they get any services or anything, but there's a place that we use that's really helpful. When they get a little later in this, you know, place in life, it's called Hospice of the Valley. And, man, they help out, you know, once, I don't know if she's using the breathing thing already.
She can't move anymore. That's the thing. She can't move anymore, but she has, like, doctors, you know, they're off enough that they have, like, medical coverage.
Oh, yeah.
They have someone come in and help them out. Or,
that's good. They have that, but also they have, like, a specialized, just like,